Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while. What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Dodger, dodger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming. Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. You hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
The whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Get me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
Clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hand.
Let's go.
Shit, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
General platforms exposed to the room. What could possibly go wrong? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. You're okay. We got a way through. Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Test, go.
All right, hold on. Here, this'll work. See? Doing all right. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Let's get to it. You get through here. Watch your back.
I was thinking, after we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Thank you.
Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, it's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Come on. Get up here.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Hey, Got something on your shoe.
Huh?
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
This looks like a good spot. This'll do just fine.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
All right, watch your head.
All right, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Shit!
Yeah!
too damn close.
This way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, I can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.